Okay guys, malapit na siyang mag-open. Kaya punta na tayo dun. Kaya!
Alright, let's guys!
Pumila ba kami sa maling counter?
It's her fault!
We want to play this with pop.
guys, we're all checking. We're just gonna go get a travel insurance. Panigurado ba? Kami nakakuha ng travel insurance, guys. They said we need to speak Korean to be able to get travel insurance. God, that's funny. What? We can speak Korean.
I told them we were very sad for the Korean help. And I'm not very pleased with them.
Last February, we were able to get. Hope we can get insurance from here.
In Taiwan, emergency number 24 hours. Okay. If you have any claim, please call, come to Korea and call this number.
Claim number. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Sunny da. Finally, we managed to get one. The other two desks are just so me. Lazy. Me.
Because we are very lazy,
let's go take the walkie later.
Walkie walkie! Walkie walkie, Sawa!
Oh my goodness, this is fun!
About to get an airport in. Peekaboo! Peekaboo!
The train is here. Mine is 5,001.
Mine says a bit more than that, but today's looks better.
130,000.
Oh my god, that's like 10,000 pesos. Crazy time.
There is no seat for us.
I think we're considered. No, we're going to this
way. Are you sure? Are you sure again?
Yes. Get some snack first, guys. Oh my goodness. That chocolate is like 30,000 won. Oh, more than 1,000. Mahal doon. Dito tayo sa Paris Spaghetti. It's so big. Probably just gonna get this one. Yeah, just one. Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah. Yeah. Sausage. Yeah. And
This is Korean. I don't know if it's weird or what.
Something sweet.
Do you think this is sweet? Okay.
Good morning.
Yes, good morning. Guys, it is 9:30 a.m. in the night. So basically, we didn't sleep the night before we arrived, and when we came to Taipei, we were a little under our team to our hostel, and Ray and I said to have a little rest and then record in the evening, because we got here about 7, was it? Or 7:30?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We got here about 7 or 7.30, so we thought we'd have a little rest, have a shower, then go out for the evening. Ray and I both ended up falling asleep, but we had the lights on and there's no window here. Whatever. So, we were awake. We woke up at about 1:30 and we thought it was 1:30 the next day because of the lights, because of everything, because we were just, our body clocks were confused. We were like, oh my god, it's 1:30, we missed the whole morning. So we got up quickly, had our showers, got ready for the day.
Yeah. Went to our sunscreen,
put our sunscreen, everything. And I thought it was funny because we went downstairs.
Yeah, we went downstairs to ask for the nearest
subway.
Yeah, we don't have Wi-Fi, so yeah, we asked for the dinner. And they were like, oh, it's all the big shots, the shots are closed because it's not running all day. So like, yeah, when,
and then we
when
went
you say that, it's like,
well, that's so funny. Yeah, we thought it was so funny
in the middle
of the
day
in the city. So then we went outside and it was dark, and we realized it was about 2 o'clock or 2:30 in the morning.
And she has her sunglasses on and they have my hat.
I had my sunglasses on ready to go. Ray had her sun hat. And not a bean to be seen on the street. So. Oh, anyway, we're going to go back. We're going to eat some ramen and something else. And we're going to go back to sleep. Do it all again in a few hours. May and then get you. Bye.
Pabalik na kami in Korea, guys. Dito na kami sa airport. Napaaga kami. 3:36 AM. Wala pang counters na open. Tsaka ang dami na tutulong. Mga pasahero na tutulong dito. Hindi namin alam anong flight number namin kasi nawala ni Sarah. Ang aming
kamusta?
Tikit! Hinga muna ako dito sa Incheon Airport, guys. Hinga ako ng Seoul kasi dun nag-book si Tim ng hotel ko kasi kailangan namin pumunta sa Philippine Embassy sa Wednesday para mag-renew ng passport ko. First time ko to, guys, mag-travel mag-isa dito sa Korea. Nag-agita pa sa suit. Kasi si Sarah Bella, didiretso na ng mukha kasi pagod siya and then gusto niya na mag-rest kasi kailangan niya pa mag-teach on Wednesday. Yeah, pagod na pagod. Pagod na pagod kami sa travel. Mga ginawa namin sa Taiwan. Kulang pahinga, kulang kulo. So, ayaw ko na rin siyang abalahin. Kaya kahit na nininerabis ako, hindi pa lang magawin ko. Hindi ko na lang ako. Ayaw ko naman mag-feeling guilty. Sabi ko, okay lang ako. Kahit hindi naman talaga. Siguro may konting possibility, guys, na mawala ako dito. Thank you. Alright guys, survive na ako sa subway. Street naman. Hanapin natin yung hotel. Dito na ako sa Nok Sak Yon. Sana hindi mali yung nilabasan ko. I mean, successful naman guys yung subway trip ko. Yun talaga yung worry ko. Pero successful yun. Paglabas ko ng station, dun ako na stress. Kasi nagkawala-wala ko, hindi ko mahanap. Tapos pagod na ako, gusto na gutom pa. Kaya yun, hindi na ako nagkaroon ng time na mag-film kahit nga si Tim. Enough ko yung beta ko kasi hindi ako makapag-isip. Kaya, sorry talaga. Siya nga pala guys, hindi na ako lumabas, kumala. Nagkulong mula ako dito sa kwarto, nag-edit. Lumabas ako kanina hanggang sa GS lang. Bumili ako ng tubig, tsaka coffee, burger, at bananas. Yun lang. Tapos dito, kulong. Bukas na lang ako. Bagala akong dito ng city.
Okay guys, salamat sa panonood. Abangan nyo yung vlog ko about sa trip natin sa Taiwan. Kasi, if may baka may plan tayo na mag-travel doon. So, maybe I can do this on my video.